Hey, can you believe Fairly Well was 8 years ago, 2015, out in Chicago? And then 5 months later, this band called Dead & Company comes out, and I thought I'd give them a chance. I saw them a few times in the Boston area, down in Worcester and Great Woods and Gillette and Fenway Park. And I gotta be honest with you, I really didn't think the energy was there, and it wasn't really my favorite band. And then my friends convinced me, you gotta go, you gotta see them on this final tour. It's amazing, the energy, and I gotta tell you what, I was wrong. I went the other night to Fenway Park, and I wanna tell you guys what right now. If you're on the fence, if you think this band doesn't have it anymore, you gotta go. There is something magical there. The people, the crowd, the humanity, all the old deadheads, it is amazing. Do yourself a favor and go to the shows.
You found the love if you should.
Guys, do yourself a favor. Go see this band. You won't regret it.